Good morning, Rogers Elementary School, and happy Thursday to you. Today's date is Thursday, April 30th, 2020. I am once again joined by students from Mr. Calkins' fifth grade class to lead us in our morning ceremony and Pledge of Allegiance.
I am Nahum. Please say the Pledge of Allegiance with me. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please join me for 30 seconds of silence.
And our words of wisdom for today.
Short-term goals are getting better grades or exercising more. Long-term goals are graduating from high school and having a job in mind. Life goals should have thought of living a happy life with good character at all times.
Thank you so much for those words of wisdom. Absolutely a great reminder about setting those short-term and long-term goals to measure your success. All right, Raptors, it is Disney Spirit Week. You can see I'm representing a Roger Spirit with my Disney ears. I know we have some other classes having meets this week that are wearing their Disney gear. So celebrate, have some fun during your meet and during your distance learning with Disney representation, dressed like your favorite character. Families, online registration continues to be open. Please make sure that you are preparing for the upcoming school year by registering and enrolling your students. You can go to register.ccsd.net for further information. And you can also visit our Rogers website for information specific to our Rogers procedures. Thank you to all families who have already registered and who have been in communication with our office to ensure that is happening and that all questions are answered. Students, thank you so much for engaging in distance learning again this week. Your teachers have shared with me how proud they are of your accomplishments and of your engagement and the things that you are doing. We've had kindergarten students doing reports on animals, and that has just been such a pleasure to experience and to be a part of. Raptors, you are respectful, responsible, and really kind. Don't forget to live by those three R's every day, even though we are not together. Take care, be well, and stay safe. Bye.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. All through my city,